Did you know? Adjusting the position of the grip on the uneven bars will incur a 1/10 deduction. This can be extremely costly when it happens multiple times throughout the routine.